Ms. Bresch, I want to go back to the $50 profit number you've been giving us today. Last year, the price was about $460 per two-pack. Is that right?
All right, so
let's go to your chart there. That's not what I have. The numbers, the documents you gave us are totally deficient in terms of trying to figure out how much you're charging people and how much it costs you, just so you know. And I know we have some outstanding document requests for your company, so I really hope you can comply with those as soon as possible to help the committee with its work. So let's even just go off your chart there. $401 that 1 year, that was 2014, $530 in 2015, and then a whopping $608 this year so far. So how much money were you making per EpiPen back in 2014 then, when you were charging $400?
So, sir,
please, not under the chart. Can you just give
I'm just saying that the 235.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about
that's what we received.
I'm talking about the top price.
We're
talking about the overall price.
We received $235.
Look, that's not what I'm asking you. Can you just answer the question? When you were charging $400 back in 2014, how much were you making?
Equivalent to the $50, approximately $50.
Okay,
this year,
okay,
$50,
fair enough.
$40.
$40,
yes.
Okay. $40 back then?
I believe it was approximately.
Okay, 2015, you went up to $500. How much were you making that year?
Out of the, we received 219.
No,
and
no, no.
That, the profit was probably about, it was around $38.
$38, okay. Now it's back, it's up to $50 this year?
Approximately.
Okay, so if you're only making $50 this year, you must have been losing money in the previous years, because you've gone up $200 in the overall price, the top price, and you're still only making $50. I just can't understand that. The numbers don't work. Based on the documents you've given us.
So, sir, the 608 is the wholesale acquisition cost.
Yeah, we've done that dance.
Mylan is
we've done that dance. I understand that.
And then it's approximately $50 of profit off of the 274.
Mr. Throckmorton, let me ask you, Ms. Bresch, do you do business with the VA? I know it's a different population, and the EpiPens are usually for kids with allergies, but...
Yes, sir, we do.
Okay, what's the VA paying?
I'm not sure of the cost, but I know it's...
They have the ability to negotiate their own drug prices.
Yes, sir.
It's a hell of a lot less, I bet.
Yes, we've had a...
So maybe that's what we ought to do for Medicare and Medicaid and everybody else. Let them negotiate their own drug prices directly with the pharmaceutical companies. That's what I think should happen here. That's really what... I think maybe it was not your intention, but I think you might have helped Congress get around an issue by showing the blatant disregard you have and disrespect you have for people who desperately need this medication. And you talk about expanding the ability for people to have the EpiPen. People in my district can't do it at $608, can't do it. And a lot of those people don't have discounts. They're regular middle-class people. They don't have that discount. And Medicare Part D, their increases, I know the access went up by 164% since you bought the company from Merck. But the cost increase are up 1,151% based on a study here that I have from Juliette Kabansky and Tricia Newman. I want to enter this for the record without objection. This is, it's disgraceful what's going on here, but I think in a way, like I say, you've done us a little bit of a favor here by just showing you what's wrong with this system, what's wrong with our healthcare system. I think it's disgusting. I'll yield back.